The top seeds beat their Indonesian compatriots Mohammad Ahsan and Hendra Setiawan to win the event for the first time, but not in circumstances they would have wished for. Leading 21-17 and 19-14, they moved to match point, but at that moment, Ahsan hurt his left knee. However, instead of retiring, Ahsan sportingly hobbled back onto the court, and the quartet played out an uncontested point so that the match could end in a conventional fashion. The players warmly embraced at the conclusion of the match.